We asked them to examine the December 11th attack.
And what happened in this strike was you had an attack on several different buildings. So when you go through our kind of investigation, you'll see that we split out all of the members of the family by which home they were in order to understand really the scale of devastation.
Do you know how many children were killed in the attack?
So we estimated 50 at least.
And how common was this type of attack that you investigated on December 11th?
I would say this is one of so many. We have documented time and time again almost 100 people being killed in a single strike. This is the conflict where we have counted more children killed in a single strike than we have in any other conflict, multiple times.
Sorry.